I just was so proud of our seniors today and the team overall, just the way they came out and were very aggressive at the start. Me and Kelsey just had a great day for our senior day, and Lauren Allen and Ayla made some great saves in the first half of the rookie season game. And Hannah, I mean, the seniors really led this.
And how about execution on penalty corners today?
Yeah, they were right on. I mean, it was a bummer that Britt did post on her track, but we had an opportunity for a tip. But, you know, the one thing I'm really, really proud of is we didn't give up a corner. And they've got some dangerous corners. We've spent a long time this week really working on defending their corner. And I think the defense, you know, with Brittany, Abby, and KB back there, they were outstanding.
And how about the defensive line?
Yeah, Lauren. Yeah, Deanna, her coming through, and she's got speed, and I really for that player, that person, not to play, played too much before 4 years, she come out of a soccer program onto our program. She's added so much to this program, and we're just so excited about her.
Today, just all over the place.
Yeah, and you know what? She gave 100% when she was out there, and that's what we asked them. Let's just take her off, let her get rested a little bit. But I thought really all the strikers, Taylor, Jenna, Ashton, Annie Abdo, they all did a great job. Keep a good pressure on the ball.
And just overall, what do you think about the chippiness of the game today?
Yeah, we sort of expected that. I think that's, you know, obviously the girls talked a little bit about that. And, you know, I think that's a Big Ten matchup. I think,
so how are you guys able to accomplish your game plan today?
I think we just worked really well as a team. We've been focusing a lot in practice on our possession passing and breaking out of the backfield and working up the field to get it to our forwards and score. So I think we did a great job of finding each other today, and I think that's why we're so successful.
And what could you say about just the chippiness of the game today? Iowa definitely.
We actually had a few talks before the game. Shar was telling us that it was definitely going to be an aggressive game. Bill O'Brien actually came into our locker room and told us that they're not going to come on our field and push us around. So I think we went out there, we played aggressive, we kept our composure, and I think we played a great game.
How big is it coming out here on senior day, getting 3 early goals and getting that big lead?
Oh, it's just so exciting. I mean, senior day, it's I was fine until I saw my mom and she started crying, and then that got me. So it's just nice to come out here and on senior day win big like that. So it was awesome.
And this was a huge win in terms of your standing in the Big Ten. So how are you guys going to stay focused, because you still have 2 Big Ten games remaining?
Definitely we have to stay focused, because this means we're still in the hunt for a conference championship. So I think just staying focused on the next 2 games that we have ahead. They're big games, they're tough teams. Nobody in our conference is easy, so I think we just need to stay focused and build on the things that we did well today, and hopefully we'll do well.
That second goal was your 7th in your career. Do you remember what happened on that play?
Just somebody fed me like the most perfect ball ever, and I just ran down, and I was saying to someone on the sideline, I was just saying to myself, please don't swing and miss, please don't, because I was running so fast and it was in an awkward position. So I'm just glad I actually made contact with the ball and got it in the cage. So yeah, it was awesome.
What do you think of the defense today? It seemed like you guys were really able to stay.
Yeah, we've been working. We always are working on defense, making sure. We knew Iowa, like, we came and watched your game a couple days ago, and we knew that they had great stick tackles. They had good on the reverse and strong side. So we know, like, on attack, to do double pulls. So we were practicing that during practice. So that helped on our defense and just really staying low and talking throughout the field.
Yep.
You must have really stressed defense for this week in this game that came out on the field. Is that what happened?
We just work on everything pretty much. We always do defensive drills, you know, that's defense wins championships, as they always say. So just really working hard on that so that they couldn't get by us.
Any remarks for Ayla Hallis singing the national anthem today?
I know, we didn't even, I've known her for so long. I didn't know she could sing like amazing, let alone sing the national anthem. Like, we were all like, wait, Ayla? Like, she's singing. But she did awesome. We were all like, I was just standing there like not saying anything, like, trying to listen. It was so cool.
What do you think of the midfield today? They have field. Was that evident on the field today? Or?
Yeah, that was definitely part of when we were watching them. We knew that their midfields were really active, either attacking really hard or getting back in their defensive end really fast. So we knew that we were subbing a lot, so we knew that they were going to be tough. I mean, I was always, Big Ten games are always tough, so it was just awesome though.
And Ashton, take me through that first goal of the game for you, that no-look that you kind of dumped into the corner of the cage.
I honestly thought it went out. I really didn't notice it until the ref blew the whistle. But, you know, Kelsey just had a nice cross, and they say, you know, whatever you can get your stick on, try. And so that's what I did. I just swung my stick back and hoped for the best.
How important was it to get off? You had the first goal. How important was it to get off to an early lead against this team?
It definitely helps with our momentum because we knew that, like, our motto is, like, when we go up, you get the ball deep. And so, like, we just kept with that persistence and, like, kept going and kept going so they didn't even have a chance to breathe.
This being they were in first place, how does it feel? The whole thing, how does it feel?
It's just amazing. It's unreal because we just wanted to come out and do this for the seniors because they've done so much for this program. And it was just an awesome thing to do.
And any words about the intensity out there today?
It was very intense, but I think we definitely kept our cool and played through a lot of things so we wouldn't get. I mean, we had like one or two guards that we got out, but it didn't affect us in any way. We just changed our lineups. We just kept playing.
Your final score, Penn State 5, Iowa 1. We hope to see you back.